black and white feather. Have you ever come across a black and white feather and felt a surge of emotion, as though the universe was trying to tell you something profound? Could this feather, with its dual colors, be a sign of your twin flame, your soul's ultimate mirror, reaching out to you across dimensions? In the spiritual realm, feathers are known to carry powerful messages from the universe. But when a feather displays both black and white, it holds a special meaning, particularly for those on the twin flame journey. The black and white feather represents the balance of opposites, the merging of light and shadow, just like the twin flame connection. This is a reminder that, despite differences, your twin flame complements you in ways that are both challenging and transformative. The black symbolizes the struggles, the shadow work, and the deep introspection that the twin flame relationship often demands. The white, on the other hand, represents purity, divine love, and the spiritual enlightenment that comes with this union. The twin flame journey is not always easy. It requires both partners to face their inner darkness while also embracing the light within themselves and each other. Finding a black and white feather is a sign that your twin flame is near, whether physically or spiritually. It's a reminder that, even though the path may be filled with challenges, the love between you is meant to heal, transform, and ultimately unite you on a higher level. Think of iconic figures like Johnny Cash and June Carter, whose love endured immense personal struggles yet remained one of the most celebrated unions in history. Their relationship, like the black and white feather, was one of duality, a mix of intense challenges and deep, abiding love. If you've encountered a black and white feather, take it as a sign to trust the process. Embrace both the highs and the lows of your twin flame journey. It's a message that balance is key and that love, in its purest form, will help you overcome any obstacles. So, what does this black and white feather mean for your twin flame journey? How can you balance the light and dark aspects of your relationship to bring you closer to spiritual union?